I was living in the heat of the moment.